stand. Picked up the dry leaves and fell dead from trees, which they burned in a pile by the lake. Summoned his men from the top of the road and drew their stepping, calling all the volunteers who can carry back here great mysteries that will end us again. One beetle emerged from the crowd in a fashionable Advent shroud. Said, I'm a professor, you see, that's no mystery to me. I'll be back soon, successful and proud. But when the beetle professor returned, he crawled on all six as his wings and turned and described to the finest detail all he'd learned. There was neither light nor heat in his words. Stepped out in line as he lassoed his thorax with twine, thinking on stronger and braver now, earning the king's favor. One day all he has will be mine. But for all the lieutenant's conceit, he too returned singed and admitting defeat. I had no choice, please leave, but retreat. It was bright as the sun, was 10 times the heat. It cracked like the thunder, and blood shot my eyes. Though smothered in sticks, it advanced undeterred. Carelessly cast an ash cloud to the sky, my lord, like a flock of dark vanishing birds. Why not be utterly changed in the fire? Why not be